It puts us in an impossible position. And that's because there are no zero emission lorries in existence at the moment. So how can we comply? And so the plans as currently conceived essentially are, we see them as a tax on local business leading to price rises in the shops.